guys, this is Level Crossing Fan here, and we're going to be touring the Disused Forest Road North Level Crossing at Lara. And this crossing used to have freight trains running into this siding here, which I think would have filled up with all the like stone or something up there, but I don't know. But anyway, we're looking at what's left of the crossing. It's all intact. So I've got a Westinghouse cross arm on this signal. Westinghouse lights. Just come around here. Now I'm not going to be able to get close up on this cantilever because I'm using my phone and it can't zoom in all the way. So there's Westinghouse cross arm up there and Westinghouse lights, which are marked. As you can see, also the track here has been pulled up. So yeah, just past the gate here. So the line's still in the road. Yeah, so I think that was the original track which has been pulled up now. That was a siding, I don't know though. Oh, I also forgot to show you one of the lights that's broken here too. So you see, no visor on the website. And on this side we've got a Westinghouse cross arm up there too on the upper set. And yeah, this infrastructure's a bit dusty, putting the railway sign. And yeah, anyway, I'll just step back from the road. Nikki, look out, just step back from the road. There's Westinghouse lights. Let's get in there again. This infrastructure is pretty dirty. And up there we've got a Westinghouse hybrid valve. Now looking at the relay boxes, it's a bit overgrown here, so I've got to be careful of snakes while I'm around here too. Because the grass is pretty large as well. But yeah, this line is pretty overgrown. So yeah, it's all locked up, which is a bit of a shame. This property is quite old as it's got incandescent lights. Yeah, we've got a PTC sticker on this, on the test switch cabinet. And here there's a bit of railway line, because as you can see, this is where it ends, because it's all been pulled up from at the Geelong line up there, which gets used by passenger trains still. Anyway, here the railway crossing ahead signs here. Got a hazard triangle here, bolt arm upside down, and a railway crossing ahead sign with the crossing signal diagram. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you all later. Bye.